Hello, and welcome back to Fury Unleashed, where I keep forgetting to change my loadout before I start a mission. Or, well, not mission, but the comic. Who cares? Wrong button. Ooh, I'll take some free. Oh, it's a rocket launcher, not a grenade. Why is it Q? That's two rocket launchers. And I can just go to the light. Well, that doesn't seem overpowered at all. Sure. I do like this new rocket launcher a lot more. Grab this. Ooh, hidden enemies, that's good. Okay, bottom right is where I need to go. Many missiles. And then not quite. And all that stuff is over here. Okay, what do we got? Small donation. Better read low speed is good. It's pretty much the same damage, but ooh, I like the look of it at least. Ooh yeah, I knew best. Just a second. Ah. Cold soda is good. Alright, let's see. Right. Yeah, I'll go down first. Thank you. Oh, hello. Still not sure what you are. Completely ignored you. Despite the fact that I can, you know, see it. Oh, hello. Oh, yeah. I'll take the Ankh. Ankh sounds neat. Yeah, I'll just put that short. No. Let's keep this record going as long as I can. This is a very linear map for once. Not going to complain. Makes it a lot easier. Ooh, I'll take that. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Now by momentum click, whoops, hopefully I get 100 combo from all of this. Come on, give me 100 combo. No! Ah, so close, yet so far. Man, this has been one of my best openings to this so far. Oh, hello. Oh, okay, I didn't realize it was igniting them at the same time. Health. Ow, what the hell just hit me? Oh, I missed a portal, apparently. Alright. Ow. Hate those vine plants. So annoying to deal with. I'll go up. Come on, move. Sure, what we got? Son of a bugger. Damage taken by 10%, randomly spawns mini portals. I quite like the idea of having grenades on it. Or stuff like that. Come on. Still hate those things because they do so much damage and they have such long range. Hello. Double flawless, huh? Allows you to reroll an item now. And a laser. Storm generator. Single bullet damage 35. Reload time, full size. Compare it to my rocket launcher. Yeah, I'll swap it out with the storm generator. Rocket launcher has the added bonus of, damage over time is exactly the word I was looking for. I quite like the chance to reload it instantly. Ooh, new one. Oh no, not a new one. I fought a cousin of yours, I think. Okay, why can't I C's the switch button. Oh, I'm stupid. I was trying to use the laser that entire time. No. Yeah, sure, I can do that. Okay. Ooh. Duration 15, drone dance. Same, but lasts a bit longer and only needs two more kills. What do you offer? The same thing I just got from that quest. No. I still missed a portal. Ooh, the new god. Finally, Fury found the source of evil, an awakened Aztec god. Now I just need to kill him. Was not aware there was an Aztec god that is bleeding a skull and is all chained up and whatnot. But hey, it's always fun to kill. Oh, that does a lot of damage. Oh, that does damage over time to me, too. C, not Q. I remember I can't just land in the same spot. I am taking so much damage. But he's almost dead. He is dead. And I'm back to near full health. Ooh, yeah, I'll take that. Oh, just one more Aztec god to kill. How can a mortal be so powerful? He gasps as I blow his non-existent brains out. He brought death to the evil god. With his demise, all the corrupt creatures also perished. an evil hiss. The world was safe. Our hero could finally get some rest. Till another threat arises, of course. And then on to Operation Crimson Dusk with the time-traveling Nazi zombie. Not zombies, that's okay. Neo-Nazis! Ooh! Good thing I also have future tech. Ooh! Future tech! Future tech! What hit me? What is hitting me? Where did you come from? You weren't there a minute ago. Oh, a shotgun. It also freezes enemies. Yeah, I'll switch that out. Hey, I jumped over that. Oh, good boy. Oh, I finally got 25 kills, really? Hidden enemies or more health? I'll take more health. Oh, do I only get two shots for this? So I do. I thought I had like six shots or something with this thing. Wow. Increases the chance of a health drop, yes. Ow. Ow. I think the laser won't actually be a better thing. Oh well, live and learn. Damage per second. I don't know what this is, so I need a long range gun. Okay. This is a very dangerous. Whoa, you're a big boy. I have yet to get any help from anybody here. Right? Can't melee that guy. Yet to get any help from anybody. Still no help. Maybe I should pretend it's impossible to get help or something. I'm getting hurt a lot more. Give you a large donation. What can you give me? Combo duration increase. That's good, I guess. Yeah, Yes, thank you. Health, just what I need. Thank you, health. That's what the doctor's ordering. Right? Can't melee him. Ah. I'm gonna die soon, aren't I? What I could really use is a medic. I don't wanna switch, I wanna stay on hard. Because hard has good, fun challenges. Give me health. No health. Again, no health still. Despite my thing supposed to be being... Oh, good lord. Thank you, finally I'm starting to get health back. Okay, still only one way to go. Again, can't melee, gotta remember that. I mean, like, sure, it's only 30 of those. Well, that looks better and it has more armor. Help, help, help. Oh, I can't get the I can't melee while the boxes are still there. Okay. What the? Okay, what do you want for my health? Impulse rifle, not as good as my hyper gun, better than the other one. That's only one armor, and that's three armor. But I get invincibility with this current armor. Okay, I got some health from that one at least. Okay. I got some help, I guess. And I definitely need that armor now. I nearly fell into the pit of acid. Hey, come here, you. Thank goodness for combo shields. Those things take damage, too. Gain 1,000 gold and ink, elite enemies. Every boss kill restores 3 armor. Yeah, no, none of you are worth it. Ow. Again, ow. Alright, come on, turn that way. Turn that way. Good boy. I got 4 HP, sure. Ow! Oh! Turn the other way so I can get some health. What do you give me? It's about time I got an upgrade. Far from the best, far from the worst gun. You go die. Health. Thank you. Okay. Final chapter of the neo-Nazi era. Still no words from that one guy. Yeah, I'll give you another large donation. Give me something good. That is not something good. Oh, he shoots through walls too. Healing orbs grant 3 more health points. That's actually worth it, I think. Okay, that's already coming in handy. Oh, hello. It's not worth it, that. What you got for me, boy? I definitely do need better grenades. Could use more armor points too. No. I don't think so. Ooh. Kabuya. Wrong button. Oh, hey. Wait, is this a what I think it is? Oh, that is not what I thought it was, but it looks neat. I was not prepared for... Whoa, what the... No... Okay. Yeah. Wait a minute. Oh, hello. Well, that's a bit of a cunt. Aren't you a little Kate Walker? Don't you worry, Mr. Grim Reaper, buddy. I'll get you your souls in time. Kaboom. Was that my ink or was that just another new deep thing? Oh no, I have no actual weapons for this boss. Fury had almost reached the command center of the military base. Destroying it would bring the course of history back on track. There was just one rather large obstacle left to overcome. But oh fuck me, I don't have any actual weapons. All I have is this shitty little rocket launcher. Okay. Ow. Oh, he's firing a bit faster. I think I'm doing a good bit of damage considering I have nothing but this crappy rocket launcher. Oh, good lord, these shots do so much damage. Alright, I have double jumps, I forgot about that. Oh. Ooh, good boy. If only the Grim Reaper didn't reset all of my stuff on the last chapter. Well, let's see what we got over here. Grants me a super grenade every 10 stacks, sure. Let's increase critical hits a bit. Let's increase the health gain and more health orbs. Alright. Oh, wrong button. So, thank you for tuning in this time, and thank you for tuning in this time and watching this long on this episode of Fury Unleashed. Lovely little game in beta, and hopefully I'll see you around next time. Bye-bye.